Antoinette Barkley, and I am a group facilitator at GMHC, which is an acronym for the Gay Men's Health Crisis. And the table that we are having here today, half of it belongs to the Javits Center, which is our testing unit, and the other half is WCPSS, which is the acronym for Women's Prevention Care Supportive Services. So what we do here primarily is we issue out safe sex kits. Our mission statement is to end the epidemic of AIDS. So we have plenty of palm cards for information for you. We have safe sex kits, which include female condoms, male condoms, wavy lube, it's not chapstick, and dental dams. And pretty much, that's it. We're here to do outreach and to reach as many people as possible to let them know that an HIV AIDS diagnosis does not have to be. If you stay protected, you can live a life of being HIV negative. Thank you.
What got you into the organization? What made you start wanting to join and to be a part of this?
Well, for me, I had a lot of people in my life that was passing away from this virus. I've also been at GMHC. This month has been 12 years.